हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस नाउ लर्न सम एनोमलीज ऑफ द विजन। इन द एनोमलीज व्हेन देयर इज एनोमलीज ऑफ ट्राइक्रोमैटिक विजन, इन एनोमलीज ऑफ ट्राइक्रोमैटिक विजन इफ देयर इज डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ रेड वी कॉल इट हैज प्रोटानोमाली। ओके, इफ देयर इज डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ ग्रीन we call it as deuteronomaly, then deuteranomaly, then if there is deficiency of blue we call it as triteranomaly. Okay, so pro for red, deutero for green, blue for triteranomaly. Okay, that is trichromatic vision. Then if the person has dichromatic vision, that is in this the individual has only two cone systems, that is one cone system is completely absent. Here all three cone systems are present but there is deficiency only, but here there is complete blindness. So here blindness to red color, that is protonopia, blindness, this is blindness, blindness to green color, that is deuteranopia. Then blindness to blue color, that is triteranopia. Triteranopia. Okay, then fine. Then the next we have monochromatic, where the patient has only one cone system. Only one cone system is present in monochromatic. Then we also have one more which is called as achromatia, achromatopsia, or also called as achromatia, achromatopsia or achromatia, where there is color blindness. Why is there a color blindness? Color blindness is present due to the lesions of V8 area of cortex. Due to the lesions of V8 areas of visual cortex, there is achromatopsia or achromatia. Okay, so these are the different anomalies of eye. Thank you for watching. Of vision. Thank you for watching.
Thank you and thank you for watching.